What is going on? It's your boy Craig the Crog coming at you with this NHL 19 footage. Here we go. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Help your boy out. And we're about to rip
EA Sports to the game.
Yes, we are. Here we go. Okay, NHL 19. What's the deal? Here we go. Okay. Xavier Crosby. Then again, you never know. Alright, so let's go through the team. We got 6,000 points. This pack contains a whopping 30 player items, 6 Clipper guaranteed rares, and 17 guaranteed gold. There we go. Boom! Merit, that's pretty good. Nordstrom. There we go. Yivin. The Dorver? Oh, there we go. The Neuer? I don't know, I'm sorry. But that's pretty good, I'll take it. So that's a hockey alumni. And that's probably going to be the set to make some money. Mike, I think. See, the overalls are a lot lower. An 86 is a really good card. Alright, so that's what we got so far. There. That's a pretty good card. 160 now. Acceleration's good. Shots. Good, I think. Early on. Alright, so we'll keep all that. And then we'll rip a couple of these ones. Alright. Oh, who's that? Guy Delby. Alright. Oh, what's all players? Contains 12 player items, including at least 4 guaranteed rare, guaranteed gold, and 2 guaranteed non-lethal players. Thank you. Bud. Game. the guys you get have an NHL 18. Tim Horton's in the game. The Canadian guy, he's kind of funny. Alright, boys, well, that wraps it up for me. So, back opening. You see, the overalls are a lot lower. And, so what do you guys think about that? Alright, I'm your boy, Craig and Frog. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And I'll see you in the next one. Stay awesome. Adios. Bye.